target date of 2015 for reaching the Millennium Development Goals approaches, the international community is actively taking stock of the headways or setbacks encountered by countries on their way to achieve these universal goals. Jordan should be commended for being one of the top four high achievers among the Arab states in the Education for All goals, for promoting access to compulsory education, literacy, and particularly gender equality and equity. Indeed, in line with the International Millennium Development Goals and the Education for All targets, Jordan has made steady progress in improving access to compulsory education, in raising completion rates of primary education, and eliminating gender disparities in education. In 2010, the primary net enrollment rate was of 91%. This clearly places Jordan above the regional average. Youth literacy, age 15 to 24, is close to 100%. Although access, though, to early childhood has surged over the past several years to reach 32% in 2010, a lot more effort is needed for its expansion. Moreover, statistically clearly show that Jordan offers equal learning opportunity for male and female.
What should be the post-2015 development framework? What are the aspirations or and concerns of a young student in Irbid, or of a person with disability in Karak, or of an elderly person in Aqaba? The national consultations are attempting to gather messages and responses to these and other questions in a very inclusive and transparent manner. Under the leadership of the UN Resident Coordinator, the UN country team has been tasked to facilitate this process, and since last November has engaged with a broad spectrum of partners: government, volunteers, youth and women organizations, media professionals, academia, the private sector, and others. The feedback has been so far very encouraging. There is will and enthusiasm, great interest in participating in the discussion, and a high sense of ownership. This keen attitude mirrors the message that the Secretary General Envoy for Youth, Mr. Al-Hindawi from Jordan, conveyed to us very recently, and I quote, "Contributing to shape the post-2015 development agenda is everybody's job."
The Global Monitoring Report monitored progress to each of these goals every year, and it found that this year, in the report that you have in front of you, that we have unfinished business. That not only are there still millions of children out of school and millions of children not learning the basics even if they're in school, but that even more worryingly, the extent to which we have made progress, this progress has stagnated. So over previous years we have seen that we have been getting more children into school, there have been improvements, but the latest data show us that this progress has actually stalled. This is a real concern, because if we're looking to beyond 2015 and we are in this situation where we're actually not making any progress now, there's a question as to what we're going to achieve after 2015.
حتى نفهم الصورة لابد إنه نشوف الصورة الكلية في الأردن، لأنه ما تم تحقيقه في الأردن خلال 50 سنة أخيرة ليس بالشيء الطبيعي. الآن ثلث الأردنيين موجودين على مقاعد الدراسة، وربما هذا لا تجد في أي دولة بالعالم. حوالي 93% من الأردنيين عموما و 99% ممن هم في عمر 15 إلى 24 سنة يجيدون القراءة والكتابة والحساب. طبعا هنا لا أتحدث عن مدى الإجابة، أقول يجيدون. والمعدل الصافي للقيم الإجمالي في مرحلة التعليم الأساسي وصلت إلى 98% وبشكل متكافئ كامل ما بين الذكور والإناث. ولمعلوماتكم، وهذه قد تكون جديدة على الطلاب، ثلاثة من كل أربعة أردنيين ينهون المرحلة الثانوية يلتحقون بالتعليم بعد الثانوي.